Now, on TV, I play a genius with a physics PhD. He's meticulous, a bit ridiculous. But the truth is, that's not me. I'm not that guy. I'm not that guy. I'm a well-adjusted man, not a Star Trek super fan. I'm not that guy. I'm not that guy. I am much more than that geek who's on your screen 12 times a week.